named for the southern constellation toward which most of its galaxies can be found. The Fornax Cluster is one of the closest clusters of galaxies. Seen across this 3-degree-wide field of view, almost every yellowish splotch on the image is an elliptical galaxy in the Fornax Cluster. Elliptical galaxies NGC 1399 and NGC 1404 are the dominant, bright cluster members toward the bottom center. A standout, large barred spiral galaxy, NGC 1365, is visible on the upper right as a prominent Fornax cluster member.